that's where we started. There's a trail, actually a little one-lane road, 25% grade, goes right along that tree line, right there. Very, very steep, four-wheel drive only. It goes back into the valley a little ways, and then we zip back through the trees right there. A real black sand beach. Gonna see if we can hike up that trail right there. Go to that switchback right there. It's supposed to be an awesome view of the valley from that point. Getting a little closer. Whew, it's a long walk. There's some people standing down there. It kind of gives a perspective just how high that switchback trail is.
I'm not going on it.
Tony says she's not going on it. Guess we'll see. Getting to be a neat view of the valley. Getting beyond these trees right here. We'll see in a little bit. Like, we're clearing the trees, we're getting a much better view back into the valley. That right there is a 1600 foot waterfall. Up to 1,000 feet of it is free fall. And I believe it's from that ledge right there, about one third of the way down. And then from that point down, it's a free fall of 1,000 feet. We might try to drive in there. We'll see. First things first. Alrighty. There's the crash and surf below. We just hiked across from over there. Actually, our Jeep is parked right over there somewhere beyond those trees where you see those other cars. Let's see. That point right there is where we started from. And we drove down that trail right there. It's a one-lane road, 25% grade, like I said earlier. Very steep. And now look. We're going to try to drive in closer to that waterfall. It's a 1600 foot waterfall. We'll see. But don't know. The mosquitoes are out thick. If we didn't bring our bug repellent, we'd be one big mosquito bite. Well, we didn't make it up to that switchback right there. That's quite a ways. The last video we shot was not quite that high. Got a rainstorm moving in right there. We're heading back to the car. That's why we rented the four-wheel drive. Good.
the way. Oh, I know.
Keep your horizon laughing.
Oh, yeah.
Try to. Because that gives you, holy smokes, this is as steep as can be right here. This is wild. Yeah, trucking out. See you way up there.